and my nephew Andy Mills, and all the teachers and students and parents who really, really helped us double our efforts, including the basketball team that wouldn't let the visiting team through the door without a Christmas present for somebody else. So we bless them, thank them, and we pray that you'll honor the Lord today in your giving. I feel compelled in my spirit to help you do that. Amen? I said amen.
Amen.
All right, Miss Lisa, you have ensemble.
Yes.
Yes, I heard it. Are you going to show us what the other side of your shirt says?
Am I loud?
Yeah, you're loud. It says nice. Now it says naughty.